people looking to get robots to perform specific tasks find that Reachy has really great capacities in terms of manipulation because of its bio-inspired arms, and it has also grippers that are pretty straightforward but can actually grasp and easily manipulate objects. I'm Elsa Carvella, I'm Chief Marketing and Sales Officer at Pollen Robotics.
I'm Pierre Wanet, I'm one of the co-founders of Pollen Robotics, and I'm also the CTO of the company. A robot that's bio-inspired is especially important for manipulation, especially nowadays, because what we really want is having robots working in human environment, working close to humans. And that's important for me for two very important reasons. One is that if you have a robot that have a body that's closer to human ones, the humans around will get used to the robot easier. And the other reason, which is really important and especially increasing at the moment, is that there is a lot of importance about getting robotics data to train new model to go further into manipulation. And having those kind of data that's closer to the human ones allows basically to use both human demonstrating tasks and having the robot demonstrating the same task and combining those data. We really think that we can go really further.
The teleoperated avatar that we used on the competition was the first iteration of Reachy's next version. So it was a really good test run for us. So we saw that avatar actually win the second prize. In comparison to other teams who, for the vast majority, are research labs, you know, with very large teams, dedicating a lot of time on that specific competition, we knew that we were kind of challengers because we're a company, we're a business, and so we still had to make the business work, you know, in the meantime. So we just took a lot of risk, but it was always the right solution that we opted for.
We redesigned actually the whole arm using those parallel actuators that you can see there, especially those ones. So it's getting closer to the human motion and then allows us to go even further into what you can do with the manipulation that we had in mind.
Just the head or the face of Reachy has two eyes of different size, and just this specific element makes it really quirky looking.
It's all about cuteness, about design, having this kind of same for the eyes that were meant to give in personality, and also to basically tell the users, yes, I'm a robot, but there are some stuff that I can do, some stuff that I will probably not understand, and that's okay, we will make it together, you know?
We believe that robotics is gonna become part of our lives more and more, and there is a need for robots that can actually evolve in everyday environments, that can evolve around people and that can be accepted by people. And so we make robots that are quite friendly and that people find to be nice to be around.